beaten, bashed, robbed and left with no one to care for his needs. A priest was passing there later on, and he passed on the other side. He didn't stop to help a dying man. He didn't want to dent his pride. Well, my brother's keeper,